want, what they want, what they want. Dollar signs, yeah, I know it's what they want. What they want, what they want, what they want.
Hey guys, what's up? Coach Carroll, welcome to this vlog on the YouTube channel here. Andy's shooting, we're in the Sprinter. Andy, show our good friends from Chipper.
Cheers! Cheers!
We're headed to the Big Eye Keeneland tailgate. Emerging leaders have been, right?
Right.
I think so, yeah. So if you're an independent agent, get involved with your local Big Eye. We're hanging out with them. We're the official media partner. Carroll Media is the official media partner of the Big Eye for Kentucky. Working on some other states as well. Really, it's probably just going to be like a music video because we're tailgating. And what do you do when you tailgate? We're not playing tic-tac-toe today. We're having some drinks, hanging out, making friends. Enjoy the clips, baby. Let's go.
Cheers, boys.
Yeah. I gotta let this one breathe a little bit. Ninth Wonder. Chomp 2.5. Yeah. I'm a recovering perfectionist, a self-destructive specialist. My 30-second session with my therapist is evidence that I can't see I've made it. I'm like D. Brown, wow. I got a couple chapters I'm ashamed to read out loud. I'm working on it, though I'm trying to be more patient with myself. I rob myself of so much joy, I'm making pain.
A Slim Jim?
We do two keys.
Slim Jim and allergy medicine.
What a combo.
Once I do, I'm free. I know it's me versus me. I know it's not your job to reaffirm what I believe. I'm working. Yeah. 30 and hotter than ever. I know my spirits made me millions like Conor McGregor. I took the long way, but I never stopped. I rerouted. They quit. The last mile is always the least crowded. Get what I asked for. Fuck who they clap for. My mom is on a second passport. Richie Blackmore. She rocking the deep purple face Rolex. My liver used to be a pool of liquor. Joe Gomez. Villa Honeg in Switzerland just to rejuvenate. Listen to what's not being said. Learn to communicate. The sun's shining. I love rhyming. I took a shot at
Well. Welcome to Keeneland, ladies and gentlemen. We're here for the Big Eye event. Got my Jimmy John sub that they're hooking me up with. And it's been a great time so far. We had a great time coming down on the bus. Sorry you guys couldn't see all the partying. But we had a blast. You know, Big Eye's a great partner for us. We're the official media partner of Big Eye, by the way. Carroll Media is. Not bad. I like Jimmy John's. Funny story. Tori, my fiance, she hates Jimmy John's. Apparently the owner like goes and hunts like wildebeest and stuff in Africa. She's not down with that. Part of life, I guess. But we're here at beautiful Keeneland today in Lexington, Kentucky. Look at all these beautiful people. Come on, Andy, let's go take a tour. Beautiful people, say hello. You guys, Dustin, be on the camera. Hey, wave, big wave, big wave. That's right, we're here at Keeneland, horse racing capital of the world. I don't know, maybe Churchill's horse racing capital. Nick, I don't know, what do you think? Horse racing capital of the world in Keeneland? Gotta be. It's Lexington. It's the bluegrass. Beautiful women, fast horses, bluegrass. What more could you ask for? I don't know how Dave Portnoy does the pizza things. I'm about to choke on this sandwich talking to you right now. But we're having a blast. We're out here. We're drinking. We're networking. Also, it's worth it, man. That's what it's all about. Got my team with me. We got beautiful people. Big Eye. Let's go. We got to give Summit sponsorship. Come on over here, Andy.
I was thinking you were.
Oh, Maddie.
What are you looking at?
Cheers. Cheers on the Jimmy John's. This is the Summit sponsor right here, ladies and gentlemen. We're all eating. Jimmy. Because you stuck it to me. That's what happens when you try to be slick with Coach Carroll. So, Big Eye, why do you guys sponsor this event?
We sponsor it for three reasons. Camaraderie, drinks, and a good time.
Hey, I like that. I like that. That's my vibe. Yeah. Awesome. Well, Maddie's a great person. If you're in insurance, you got to check out Summit. If you're an independent, JP, look at this Maddie guy. You got to be in the video over here, man. Look at this pocket square. You see this pocket square? Oh, fancy. Shepherd Insurance, JP Delaney. Thanks, Louisville, Kentucky. We're shooting a vlog.
Yeah.
Out here having a good time.
Cheers.
Cheers to that, man.
Absolutely.
Got it's a beautiful sandwich. Day. Oh, of course. Absolutely. I was telling him, I don't know how Dave Portnoy does like the yeah. I about choked yeah, trying to do the Jimmy John's. Yeah.
That's why he's got the billions. You know,
I gotta work on my throat movements. I gotta.
Yeah. don't turn me on, Brad.
Oh, he's like, Brad, get me out of here.
No. I interviewed.
Hey, buddy. Good. It's good to see you. I know. It's been too long.
I saw your cross.
Which is good.
Are you having fun, man?
No.
It's Keeneland. I don't know. DJ Carroll.
Yeah. Brad.
Brad, nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you as well.
Nice to meet
since
you.
High school.
Okay. Yeah. Solid. JP's a good dude.
Yeah. He's the best.
All right, man. Yeah. Shoot a little intro to the vlog. So wave and say what's up, man.
Hey, good to see you.
Perfect, perfect. Anyway, let's go over here and get this flag in. We got to do the nonchalant big eye cameo. We'll get in front of it. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen, big eye. The sandwich is keeping me alive right now, though. I'm not going to lie. Had a couple tequilas on the way here. Probably not the best move, you know, and I got to pace out. It's a long day. First race hasn't even started yet. Actually, Andy, I don't know if you can zoom in on the screen over here or not. Can you see that? Can you see that from that far away?
A little bit.
Something. It's the two horse. It's the two horse. You know, my mom used to always tell me to bet the pink horse. I think it's just because she liked the pink horse, but I don't know. It's a beautiful day out here, guys. I don't know. I don't have a lot of content for you today other than hustle. It's worth it. That's the whole reason. I love taking the sprinter van. We've been calling it the land jet. Look at JP over there, like a Captain Morgan model. Love it, man. Hope you guys have enjoyed a lot of the shorts. We've been posting a ton of shorts on the YouTube channel. If you're watching us on another platform and haven't checked out the YouTube shorts, I think we're getting like 30,000, 40,000 views a month, man. So tons of stuff. People love Nipsey Hussle. I'll tell you that much. Every time we post a Nipsey Hussle clip. But, you know, he's the real deal, man. God bless Nipsey. R.I.P. So we're going to try to bet some ponies today, have a couple cocktails, you know, hang out with our friends at the Big Eye, flash to the Big Eye banner. Nice transition, Andy. Love it. I mean, we're just next level right now. We're next level, man. No, but I hope you guys are enjoying the content. Appreciate all the new subscribers. We picked up like 300-400 subscribers last quarter on the YouTube channel. So, you know, I got a lot of life happening, so Andy and I haven't made a lot of content. We also went 100% remote in January, right? So we're not together in a big office anymore. But we're making it work. I think everybody's quality of life has improved. I think a lot of these old head CEOs are like, you guys got to get back in the office. We're like, fuck it. We ran in the opposite direction. We're making it work. So beautiful people. I'm going to go network after I finish this Jimmy John's little, I wouldn't even call this a half sub. This was like a third of a sub, quarter of a sub. But leave me a comment down below. I'd love to make some content for you guys. We got some stuff coming. Don't worry. We got a new studio I'm putting together. Shit's going to be fire. We're doing some webinars. Just make sure you guys stay connected on all the Coach Carroll channels. So enjoy the clips.
Yeah, yes, sir. Baby, I'm a boss. They say yes, sir. So shout out to myself. That's my investor. Made another meal. Let's run it back like Devin Hester. Pistol in my dresser. Baby, this is silk, not polyester. Yes, sir. Baby, I'm a boss. They say yes, sir. So shout out to myself. That's my investor. Made another meal. Let's run it back like Devin Hester. Pistol in my dresser. Baby, this is silk, not polyester. Yes, sir. They were giving L's, but I look forward and saw all M's. Industry. Fake, these are not people that I call friends. Drop some shit to move to. Made $3 million in a month, yeah, that's a hat trick. Used to always cheat for summer home, I felt like Patrick. I'm feeling fantastic, but I wasn't joking when I said that bitch was bad shit. Yes, sir, baby, I'm a boss, they say yes, sir. Shout out to myself, that's my investor. Made another meal, let's run it back like Devin Hester. Pistol in my dresser, baby, this is silk, not polyester. Yes, sir, baby, I'm a boss, they say yes, sir. Shout out to myself, that's my investor. Made another meal, let's run it back like Devin Hester. Pistol in my dresser. Baby, this is silk, not polyester. My girl don't wear no bra, she let them titties titty. I'm way too paid and way too fly, we don't go 50-50. My pants are issy-issy, your fit is willy-nilly. I'm going around the world and back, I'm booked and busy-busy. Come here, kitty-kitty, I don't mind a cup of whiskers. Just got off a broken back, significantly richer.
I hope you guys have enjoyed it. We're hanging out in the Sprinter van. We're headed home. It's been a long day. Make sure you smash the subscribe button. Thumbs up. Leave me a comment. When you come to Kentucky, man, you got to come experience the bluegrass thing, right? Fast women, pretty horses. I'm sorry. Pretty horses, fast women. I missed that. Smash the subscribe button. Coach Carroll, we're out. Hustle's worth it, baby.
Dress, sir. Baby, this is silk, not polyester.